In Parshas Vayigash, Yosef sends the second time his brothers to Yaakov Avinu. This time he tells them, Al tirgezu baderech. You should not be oisek bedvar halocha. Go straight. Why the first time he didn't tell them the same thing? And he answers, Yaakov Avinu was not mekayem kivudav 14 in Shem Ve'Ever and 22 in Lovan. Mida keneged mida, Yosef has to be away from him 36 years. But now nisgale that the 14 years of Shem Ve'Ever are not counted. And from here we learn, Talmud Torah is doiche kivudavem. Talpidin, they don't have to go quick home. They can get lost as long as they're learning Torah, Talmud Torah doiche. Yosef tells his brothers, Al tirgezu baderech. The father needs the Ruach HaKodesh back.